extracting oil from oilseed or coconut. In modern days we are using machinery for this, but in older days they used a mechanical arrangement, and it is driven by an axle. It consists of a vessel in which we are taking the dried coconut or oil seed, in which there is a rod, and rod is attached to a yoke, and yoke is driven by a oxen or bullock. So in Rigveda Mandal 10, 101.10, Rishi Soumyan says this vessel can be made of stone or iron, and the yoke should be attached with the oxen or bullock, and the oil can be collected in a pot. In Rigveda Mandal 10, 101.11, the same Rishi says the ox in between these yokes move in such a way, that is like a person who married to wives, two ladies, and he will move in such a way, and the yoke is like his two wives, and he is moving in between these two wives. That is, the ox is moving in between these two yokes, so it will look straight. The ox will look straight and move around the vessel. So due to the weight of this rod at the center, the oil comes out. Now, these are simple things we already know, but so far we have gone through several suktas from Veda and Upanishads, hundreds of them, and in all such things we have seen that it is related with a certain science subject or related with our day to day activity affairs. Nothing spirituality in it. Veda is self-person science with some history also here and there. Now let us see what Veda says about aeroplane and rockets, etc. These are the modern science subjects, advanced science subjects. So in the next YouTube, we can see what it says about aeroplane.